Cool, yeah, that's a monster, huh?
Yeah, that's a monster.
What you caught him with, chicken?
Chicken?
Yeah, that's a big crab, man. Catch your limit on that. That's probably two of them baskets, huh?
Got six
right there. Six? Oh, bro.
A dozen of crabs like that.
Oh, bro. Huh? I ain't been catching nothing.
I heard the forest there was doing good.
Where at?
The back down.
For me, it was. Then the middle, all of a sudden, it shut down, bro.
Brown trap, huh?
Yeah. You know, they was making them worms and all back there, so they had the gutters open. And the shrimp was passing through pretty good, you know. Oh. So, it was big, too. It was like 21, 25.
Damn.
You ain't catching no shrimp back here yet this year, either?
Not yet.
Not even for May season?
I the trunks need to start rolling too.
What that means? They still stuck up there in the marsh.
And that just, yeah, they fell way up there.
Alright, so today we're here in Pointe-Chen, Louisiana.
Yeah, the crabs are dead.
We're not Pointe-Chen, we're in Montague.
I came last weekend, bro. I caught my lemon in a little while. All the big stuff.
Come on.
That was it. Came Sunday. They're biting slow.
Pointe-Chen got the crabs.
Come on.
Full of crabs.
In Island Road?
Oh, but you don't know on the other side of Pointe-Chen? Like going to a cutoff and all?
Yeah,
dams?
Yeah.
Right there. Huh. Yeah, it's full over there.
Damn.
I should have went that way. Okay. I see. I'll probably head that way now, to tell you the truth. It's hot out here. I thought for sure I was gonna catch some sardines, some croakers or something. I was gonna get some croakers and go set out my drum lines, you know. Yeah, bro. I'm gonna try to do something though.